This video will show you how to add email notifications for low-label alerts. Close the registration screen. In the admin mode, select Options, Printers. Tick low-label alert. Enter the value of the low-label threshold, default is 5. Enter the name of the staff member in the Staff to Notify box. Close the Options window to save.